Hello and welcome to Yeyu Lab. It's becoming clear that using a team of agents for LLM-powered apps works better than just one, even with the best prompts. We've looked at AutoGen and its tips in past videos, and now I'm excited to show you another framework called CrewAI. Like its name suggests, CrewAI coordinates a group of AI agents, your crew, to work together on complex tasks in your app step by step. You might ask, why use another system that manages a team of AI agents, give them jobs, and have them work together for an answer? After playing around with CrewAI, I found it really has some great benefits. In this video, we will take a close look at how CrewAI works and how simple it is to assign tasks to the right agents in order. Unlike other frameworks like AutoGen, with CrewAI, you won't find agents visibly interacting, like correcting each other or one agent talk too much. Those kind of interactions are interesting for experiments, but not always practical for real-world apps that need to be efficient, predictable, and cost-saving. CrewAI focuses on a smooth and dependable process where each AI agent knows exactly their role and aims. The other key advantage in my mind is its thriving tools, supports, and the rich resources that can be leveraged for constructing agents and tasks. It does not normally make sense that such a new tool can do that. Surprisingly, it does. That comes from its smart design under the umbrella of LangChain, a mature LLM framework that's already equipped LLM app developers with a wealth of tools and peripherals to enhance what language model can do. CrewAI proves accommodating for LLM app developers who are familiar with LangChain or those who have already built applications on top of it. For them, integrating their existing solo agents into the CrewAI framework can be achieved with relative ease. In comparison, the learning curve for AutoGen might be steeper, which requires more time to understand its usage and integrate agents effectively. Now let's dive deeper to see how to achieve those advantages in the code practice. First, I would like to show you how to create agent orchestration in CrewAI. To prove the ease of the agent orchestration for a sequential task, I'm going to assign to the agent group the same task as my previous AutoGen demonstration, which asks AI agents to generate a travel plan with proper activities considering the weather conditions and attached insurance item list. The group chat constructs a suite of AI agents. The first one agent is weather reporter, who provides the weather conditions based on the location and dates. We will activate tour usage in the next part of this video to feed real-time data. The second one is activity agent, who provides recommendations for travel activities based on the location and weather conditions. The third one is travel advisor, who generates a travel itinerary, including everyday activities. The last one is insurance agent, who recommends insurance options tailored to the planned activities and the potential risks. To elaborate, the speaking order should operate in sequence as weather reporter, activity agent, travel advisor, and assurance agent. Let's implement them in code. Step 1, pipe install CrewAI. Step 2, since the low-level implementation relies on the LangChain library, we must import the relevant LangChain packages in addition to CrewAI. Here we should import the chat OpenAI method from LangChain and define the GPT-4 models into the LLM. In step 3, we should construct the agents. The construction process is to manually set up system prompts for each agent. CrewAI separates the system prompt, I think it's maybe agent description, into several sections. Look at code of the weather reporter. Here, you should fill in the role, goal, and backstory to construct an agent. These three sections are easy to understand by their names, where the role refers to the name of agent, weather reporter, The goal refers to the reason for creating this agent, provide historical weather overall status based on the dates and the location user provided, and the backstory of what the agent is capable of. The allow delegation is defined for the case when delivering a task to the next agent if this one cannot handle it. Following the same method, let's construct the rest of three agents. Here we load a tool called human. So that is for human interaction. Human interaction is a basic component in the governance of multi-agent applications to ensure that AI agents speak under appropriate supervision. Unlike the AutoGen framework that needs developers to construct a user proxy agent to incorporate human interaction, the LangChain interaction in CrewAI offers a streamlined approach. By loading a tool named human in the tool's parameters, human input is seamlessly facilitated by tools equals human tools in agent travel advisor's definition. What we should do next is to write this human prompt into the description of the task object. In CrewAI, there's no overall task for the entire group. Instead, you should assign individual tasks for each agent by the task method. So here you will see the task for task weather is to provide weather overall status in Boho Island in September. Please note that despite of description, you must assign explicitly an agent for each task by using agent parameter. If you need human interaction for comments on the travel plan, you can try appending the text. Make sure to check with the human if the draft is good before returning your final answer. Now, in the last step, it's time to wrap them up into a capable crew with an orchestration strategy. In the sequential strategy, which is the only choice right now, the orders in the agent list and task list are exactly the task execution order of these agents. From my test, you have to make sure both orders are aligned. Set verbals to 2 will make the system print info and debug information. From the ongoing print, you will see the familiar output from LangChain's reactor process for each task. This is the result that shows the answer is an expected travel plan with insurance items. Now comes the most fun part of CrewAI's agent construction, the use of the tools. When we were developing AI group chat via AutoGen framework, it was very convenient to use OpenAI's function calling feature to call external API or custom functions to extend the knowledge of the agents. Unfortunately, the function calling is only available for GPT models and very few fine-tuned open source models. By using the LangChain framework, the tool interface is naturally supported for interacting with CrewAI agent in the real world and is available for all compatible models. Although the reliability of tools is lower than function calls, it is very applicable to open source models when the function of tool does not require complicated input parameters. Let's see how to use it in our travel plan app. First, we want the activity agent to provide travel activities from internet search instead of self-producing. Like most LangChain examples, we use DuckDuckGo as search tool. This tool has been already built in the LangChain library. Make sure the DuckDuckGo package has been installed. Then define the search tool. Insert the search tool into the activity agent. In the last step, don't forget to notify the agent to use the up-to-date data in the task definition. Also, there are various existing tools can be chosen from LangChain integration page. Sometimes you have your own custom function or API. You can also create custom tools through the decorator tool or the structured tool method from LangChain library. Assuming we want weather reporter to have the capability to search for the online weather data through a customer API. Let's quickly simulate one. The new tool weather search is now created from the function getWeather, which accepting a query string to return a dummy weather status. It's raining season with typhoons. Then we updated the agent to equip this tool. By define the tool's parameter with web search. Now let's rerun the app. From the result, both weather reporter and activity agent will start to make use of the tool to support their response generation. Here, the weather reporter is using the customer API to get the weather status of Boho Island. And the activity agent responds with the internet content. Since the framework is not tightly bound with OpenAI API's inference structure, the use of open source models in CrewAI has much fewer limitations than AutoGen. One quick way is to deploy one local model by installing Olama. You can follow the instructions from Olama's official page to install the package to your local machine, and make sure you have enough local computational resources to run a model. And then you only need to define a new LLM object by using Olama method from LangChain to create an inference of Olama models for agents. There are quite many models listed in Olama's official page. And then you only have to provide the LLM Olama to the agent. Now the insure agent will generate texts by a local language model. That's all for today. For the tutorial and the source code, you can find the link in the description below. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit the notification bell. Keep innovating, and I'll catch you in the next one.